Hello guys and girls, White Ninja here, back to some more Stardew Valley. Good morning, good afternoon and good evening to you all. So, we're going to carry on where we left off. So we're on the 9th day of spring, year 1. We're currently on 10 gold on 1 hour and 55 minutes in-game time. So, yeah, so that's interesting. So I'm guessing each day is about, I think it's about 15 minutes, isn't it, if you max it out, each day. So, let's get track of where we were. Okay, yeah, that's it. So the so Clint's just turned up to tell us about the furnace, about the gourds even, and the giving us a furnace blueprints. So we can now craft a furnace, which is probably what I'm going to do straight away, because I need the bars to create the sprinklers. If it heads up. I haven't wrote a list down today of the achievements that I need to actually do. I should probably do that. I should start doing it every day, really. Right, kill 10 slimes, that one, yeah. So that's pretty simple. So what I'm going to do is instantly craft a furnace, because I need copper and wood for that. So I can get rid of them now. So yeah, so I need to go and get some more materials regarding that, so I can actually build stuff. But I'm on level 5 now, so that's good. I'm gonna go and see Clint as well to get any upgrades I need. Sorry, upgrades, what am I about? The gourds, I need to get the gourds upgraded. It is quite early in the morning, so I'm quite tired. I think it's like 7:30 in the morning, so doing a video at this time. Oh, it doesn't half kill you. Right, so we've got one furnace. I've not got a list of things I need to do today, so I'm just gonna go with it, really, and just hope that we get something good. Oh, I've got a parsnip there, lovely. And a couple of potatoes. Right, so we need to get a speed grub. I think these are these two here. So that's decent, because they probably won't be long now until they're done. How much energy will I be on? Probably about half, I think. I think I'll keep the vegetables I've got here, because I need to go and get I need to go mining again. I need to start building up the materials ready for these sprinklers. I need to get as many sprinklers before summer as possible. Now, one of my subscribers did say upgrade the watering can and get loads of pumpkins. Good idea. It is a good idea. Problem with that is on the first year, you don't actually have that much energy to be able to achieve this every day. It's just not plausible to do. On top of that, the so this is going into spring, so it's only first year, so it means I'd have to have a huge area. Now pumpkins do give quite a bit of gold, especially when you get giant pumpkins and things like that. However, like you say, you have to replant them every day, so on and so on. So I'm just going to go for the cranberries. The cranberries actually have the highest value in fall. So yeah, I'm gonna go for that. I think even when you get giant pumpkins, I still think cranberries actually work out a better value, and it's all because the chance, because you've got to have, there's only a small chance that you're gonna get the giant one, so it's not really, for God's sake, it's not really worth it. If I didn't actually miss a few there, I'd probably got all them. Okay, so that nearly used every bit of energy I had, and that was all I had to do. So I might look into seeing where the easiest star drop seed is, just to make my life a little bit easier. There's already 10. Smart copper bar, 10 slimes, both of them pretty easy. I need to chop down some trees, give me some energy bars, so I can make some of these. Right, so I'll go and get the gourds first, which I've got. I have 5 energy. probably do find some cave carrots as well. Probably a good idea. And do any foraging that I need to. That I might be able to do. I might actually be able to find a topaz. That could be helpful. Right, so I'll go and sort this out in the blacksmith, then I'll have to run all the way round because I don't have the shortcut to the minecart yet. Oh, I just realised I can't even open these, can I? You need to have 25 gold each. God damn it. Well, that's a fail. Right, so let's go straight to the mines then. Are we going the right way here? Yeah, straight up. Yeah. Can't remember if there's a staircase here. Right. So I've got the gourds. This is a bit of a problem because that means one slot's been taken up. However, could use it to the advantage because if we do get some more, then they'll just stack, so it doesn't really matter too much. Right, so we need to get to level 5. I also need to check what gives me the minecart. Don't have it yet, so I need to get the bridge repaired, which isn't too hard. That's quite easy to get. That one's quite easy to get. That's, yeah. Literally all these are just go through the season, so it's not too bad. While I'm here, I'm going to do the 10 slimes, I think. It shouldn't be too difficult. That's one. God, it takes forever, this. It's a shame. I was hoping I was going to get the next floor, but... guess not. It's not a good floor for me, this, especially on this much energy already. So we've got a little bit of copper. I suppose that's a start. I'll take it. Now these shouldn't bother me. Okay, another few slimes here, so that's good. Bit annoying though, because we still don't have any... what's it called? Staircase... small floors. Okay, so this has actually been two really bad floors for us here. Eating raw potatoes, that's disgusting. I wouldn't mind finding some cave carrots as well, to be honest. So I'm gonna kill this bug because I was hoping it might give me something, but give me the next floor, but it didn't. Oh, where is it? This is not a good run for us. The last rock I hit. Jesus. That's bad, that. Actually, how do you craft? Copper ore, I need that too much. Okay, so we've got a quartz I can't remember what this one is. Amethyst, I think, innit? Do I need quartz for any of these? Not this one, we're doing in the pantry. Nope. Nope, I don't know why I'm looking at them. Fall construction. No, I don't think so. I think there is one that you do need quartz for, and I can't remember what it is. Or it might be red quartz, I could be mistaken. Oh no, there is, you only need quartz for, and it is the geologist, and that's for the minecart repairs. Huh, right, okay, so I probably could do with that. So I can always get rid of. No, I've got green algae here, I can just eat that. I'll leave that for now. I could probably sell it, but it might be worth actually getting into slime. Saying that, I think I need slime for that as well. Yeah, I do, 99 slime, so I'll probably keep that as well. If anything, just get rid of stones. I've had some. Oh wow, okay. I was gonna say I've had some really unlucky floors here. Finally, a decent amount of copper, so I'm hoping I've got enough energy to get all these. I'll be very upset if I don't. What's the floor 8? This is going to be pushing it, this mind. 9. I know there's one more up there, so I'll walk around the long way just so I don't have to use any, absolutely no energy to get through. Okay, never mind, I have to use energy. I don't even think I'm gonna be able to pick that one up. Yeah, 10 left. Right, okay, right, so that's what we've managed to come up with. There's no point in me going to the next floor because I can't mine anything anyway, which is a big shame. 22, not too bad. I got a quartz, I got some slime. Actually, did I do all of these? 7, so I need to kill 3 more slimes. So that's not too bad, I suppose. Still got quite a lot of time of the day left, so what I'm gonna do is go back, drop all this stuff off to give me some slots. I think it's a good start. I need some coal as well, actually, because I can't make bars without coal. Alright, so we'll do this. So this gives a fairly good amount of stuff to start with. So we'll go foraging, I think. I could do going to the beach, but I don't think I'm going to have time to get to the beach and back. Was 8? Maybe. If I hurried freaking hell up. Wait, what? Oh, looking for the garbage cans, yeah. Skip it. Not bothered. We do not care about our social life in this run through. Nobody cares. Right, we're nearly at the beach. It didn't actually take that long to get to the beach. I thought it was going to take a bit longer, to be honest. Right, okay, so we'll take that. Yep. Okay, it was definitely worth coming down here. I'm hoping this one stacks with it rather than the gold one. Yes. There we go. Yeah, so definitely worth it. Definitely worth it. Hmm. that is that. Yep, so we're going, as we go back up, instead of going back the way we came, we'll go past Lee's house to have a look if there's anything there. Saying that I've only got one slot left. So we've got a little bit of time, so we should be good just for a second. Shame it's really hard to see. Nothing sticks out to me. Tell you what, oh, there we go. Horseradish. Definitely need that. I could probably do going down to the sewers to get the spring onions if there's a spring onion crop there. However, I think for now I will leave it where it is. Drop off this stuff. Keep the horseradish, because that can be crafted into the seeds. We'll get rid of all these. And we'll make our way to bed, I think. And we'll say hello to the cat. Sleep. Axe proficiency. Okay, so we can now get the tapper, which is pretty useful. Because we do need the maples. So I can't remember what we need for it though. I've got a funny feeling it's iron, which is not ideal, really. Oh, copper bars. Okay, wooden copper bars. So I need three of them. So I'll have to think about how I'm going to go about this. Why are they all dead? Or maybe they're not dead. Maybe they're just weird plants. Yeah, thank you. So I'm not sure if they're dead or not. Don't think they are. Okay, so that gave me 11. So what I'll do, I think I'll save 2, sell the rest, and then get water in. I'm hoping these aren't dead, because some of them look dead, but I don't think they are. Yeah, the only reason I save a couple each time is obviously for like when I need to go mining. By the time I finish doing the watering for the day, you're exhausted, so a bit annoying. The only problem about trying to get the water can upgrade as well is the then the ability to water for the next day. So, and considering it's like a 2-day cycle before it actually does anything, it's pretty annoying. Actually, what do I need for that? Right, potato and parsnip, I've not even put in there yet. I think I should probably do that before I actually forget and eat them all. Right. Only problem about doing this or trying to do this run is you've got to constantly do the same thing over and over again. Now, I know on most of these you'll be doing this, but normally you won't be doing it to this extent because you'll be too busy exploring, especially if you're a new player. Yeah, definitely this is something that you will not probably be doing. And I missed again. Now I can actually go and get some more crops if I really wanted to. Might be an idea. We're only on day 10, so am I gonna have to finish watering this? Should be able to, I think. Trying to probably gonna do with a well construction here. Save me some time. There we go. Right, let's have a look. I need to get rid of them. I need to get rid of the crop and potato. I could probably do with... Yeah, actually, I'll go and do a forage to see if I can actually find anything useful. I think that'll be a good start. Because then I can make some more wild seed, autumn seeds. If I can find anything, that is. And now it's actually daytime, I'll actually be able to see what I'm doing as well. Well, that's pretty important. Actually, it's probably a good idea to crop all these down. Even though it gives you fibre, it can give you the seeds, which is the useful bit. Oh yeah, we can go down to the sewers as well and see if there's any spring onions there, which would be quite useful. What I could do with really is a full day of a day of it raining, so I can go and do a full day of mining. That'll probably be one of the best things to do. Does that actually give you energy? 13. Yeah, a bit shit. Not found any foraging though. That's a bit annoying. Now I know there's actually berries at some point at Cornfin. I think it's quite late on. I think it's like the 12th or the 15th. So that's something to be able to look into when it comes up. Probably not worth going to the beach yet. I'm just going to do a quick sweep around. I wonder if he has anything in here. Nope. Nope. I tell you what I could have done, I could have brought the gourds up and got them sorted. I think that would have been quite useful. Doesn't look like there's a great deal, if I'm honest. Not too happy about that. Got two, I suppose. It's not really worth it though. It's a bit pathetic, that. That's something I've never seen actually. I've never seen the use of the park yet. I'm sure I've seen a video, not a video, an image somewhere where people are actually on the park, like, which is a bit interesting because I wonder if it's actually possible. There we go, that's what we want. One of those. So what else do you need for this again? Dandelion. Right, so so I can build another set of seeds actually. That's good. Because I actually already have some of them. Nothing up there. So it wasn't all wasted then. I thought it was going to be absolutely useless. There's nothing only down there. I could do a kill them slimes. Everything's been watered. We're going to replant these crops. Yeah, nothing up here. There is a another book. Brilliant. Just what I need. Right. So I think what we will do is craft these seeds. We already have a plot of land already there. So I need, if I put it like this, do that, They can get sold. Need that, need that, need that, and need one of them, which then we'll craft into a set of these. They can go in there, and these can get planted. Fantastic. Still got a little bit of energy left, he says, as he's dying. Right. I think actually stone might be better because I need 200. Okay, yeah, I'll clear out the rocks, because if I get all the rocks, that's the 99 rocks for the bundle, rather than the wood. And the wood I can just get as and when, because I have loads of that. And I only need 22 of these. I'd help if I didn't miss. Right, I think that's all I can actually get, because I've got 12 left, so I can probably get one more before I don't kill myself. Yeah, so it costs 2 per time, so that's 14, so I think I don't know what, it's actually something. So that's 91, so I need another 8, so that gets that done. And that is, what bundle's that for? That's for a charcoal kiln, which is good, because I'll need that to craft the sprinkler, I believe. So that's useful. Oh no, you don't need a sprinkler. Right, well, we need copper bar and iron bar, but, oh, sorry, yeah, no, I need it, I need the kiln for, what time are we actually on the day? I'm too late. Yeah, no, I need the, that for, that, creating coal to make bars. Jesus, that was hard work, that. Right, okay, so what we'll do, we're going to save some of this, because it doesn't cost energy. See if I can find some more seeds, which I can plant tomiru. Probably won't, but who knows. Oh yeah, it's the letter that he leaves, isn't it? Okay, you've got 1 set of mixed seeds, that's pretty good. Be nice if we've got a few more. Hint, hint. Problem is, I can't knock anything down that isn't already been destroyed. If there's a will, there's a way, though, and we're through. So that's most of the weeds picked up, which is a bit shit. I know you can get some actually in the what's it called? No, down just below us. It might be worth doing that. Right, I could do with probably getting what's it called, the axe upgrade, one of the first, because then I can get the hardwood for the bundle. So I need copper bars, so I think it's only 5, but I think it's quite a lot of gold. I think what I might do is save a lot of my gold to be able to get the backpack first. So I think that's only 2,000, and for the extra slots, it's just so worth it. So necessary as well. Right, let's see. I'll plant them seeds tomorrow because I haven't got any energy today, which is annoying. I could probably sell some of these. Did not want to do all of them. Oh, okay. There's a new system where you can half stack. That's good. Right, I think that's most of what I can do today, which is a bit shame. Bit of a shame, should I say. Weather report, let's have a look. Yes, right, so that's brilliant for us. Do this. Get some cooking recipes. I don't know why I'm doing that. Maybe when I get a kitchen. Right, so I've got the sprinkler, which is huge, massive. I need that. So how much did fiber give me? Not too much. However, that does give me quite a lot of gold. So today is going to be a full mining day, definitely. Especially considering it's raining, so I do not have the water. Please be a good day. Yes. A little extra looks. Not the best, but it's a little bit, so that's good. Robin's axe is down. I think it's down the bottom somewhere. Down. Oh, can't remember exactly where that is. I think it's in, it might be in the sewers. So that could be something to look into. Because it's easy gold. So I think, find Robin's lost, it can be found near the sewer pipe, yeah, I thought it was. And that's an easy 250 gold, so I will accept that, most definitely. Not yet, thank you. Okay, so that's a good amount of potatoes, well, one gold potato as well. Right, okay. What I will do, I think, is take 3 potatoes to eat. I think it's gonna be the best bet. I can go in there. Actually, I'll take 5 for now. If I need more, then I've got them. If I don't, oh, I need to plant them seeds as well, don't I? Which would be useful to do now while it's raining. Oh, I did plant them. Shit. Okay, the mixed seeds I could probably do with going to get some more. And then go to the mines. Yeah, get it while the shop's open. So 250 gold would only put me to 16, so I don't have even have enough to get the bag upgrade yet, so I will just get some more potatoes. Ooh. 756 750. Right, I'll go and do a sweep, quick sweep round. See if I can find something. Especially a horse rider would be lovely right about now, but I don't think you can find them up here. I think they can only be found down the bottom. So maybe go down there actually and go and have a look. Then come back up. Did these actually give you anything now? I think while I'm down here, actually, I'll quickly nip to the sewers, get Robin's axe. I believe it's just down here. There it is. So that's helpful. If I take these as well, I can eat these while I'm going, because these only give 30, negative 25, but these are worth a lot less, so definitely worth it. So I'll nip up and go and drop this off for Robin. Robin's looking for it everywhere. Did she ever think about looking in the last place she left it? Logic. Logic. So, alright, how far are we on this video? So, we're already on 35 minutes. That's quite a long time. Alright, so what I'm going to have to do, guys, I'm going to have to do a back-to-back video. I totally lost track of time here. So what I'm going to say, guys, I'm going to cut the video here. I'm just going to drop this axe off to Robin, and then I'll make the next video straight after this one, so they'll just run in sequence. So I will be, I will put them in a series, so people will be able to just follow on and watch the next one anyway. Okay, guys, thanks for watching. Hope you enjoyed this episode of Stardew Valley. Not too much happened in this episode, and we're just waiting for some little bits to come together now, really, so we can start progressing and building on it. Well, guys, thanks for watching. I'll see you next time.